Up new at 6 o'clock, Fairfax County fire investigators have determined what caused an explosion that blew back firefighters responding to a building fire. Take a look at this. This is crews that were putting out a fire in Bailey's Crossroads back on November 7th. When that happened, a blast suddenly blew back those first responders. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Investigators now say underground power lines had degraded, and that led to a fire that produced a backdraft. The case has been ruled an accident.